Hey everybody, what happens if you're driving in your vehicle and you have a blowout with your tire? A couple things to remember is one, when you can get to a safe location, go somewhere where it's well lit and there are other people around. Be safe out there.